unlatch and open or remove LifePort Liver Transporter covers. Remove the outer perfusion circuit lid and place it upside down on a table where it will be undisturbed. Using aseptic technique, carefully place a sterile drape onto the perfusion circuit using the arrows and numbers as guidelines. After successfully placing and securing the drape, unlatch and remove the inner perfusion circuit lid. Place the lid face down onto the sterile field. Press stop on LifePort Liver Transporter. Disconnect or cut the infused lines. Lift the liver cradle with the liver from the organ chamber and transfer to the sterile field. Unhook the mesh organ restraints and remove the cannulas from the vasculature.